He matches up with Miles Turner, and Siakam taps it to Haliburton. The Pacers start with the basketball tonight. The road team has won each of the first three meetings this year. Nembhard, Siakam, Turner, and Aaron Nesmith, who did not play against the Clippers due to a knee issue, back in the lineup tonight. That's a deep Nembhard three. He missed a few of those deep ones in the last meeting.
He struggled in Indianapolis. The Bulls left him to be able to help on other players.
Went 0 for 5 from 3 in that last meeting. There's Vucevic on cue. Two shot attempts, and he's got the first two Bulls points.
He got him in and kept him in the game.
Turner hit 5 huge triples in that game. So right away, it's the first 3 shots of the night. Nice pass by Haliburton down to Turner, who had the mismatch with DeRozan. Nesmith misses the 3. Turner taps it. Caruso with a beautiful play, flipping it to himself, and Io slams it.
What a nice play by Caruso.
White on the attack, into Siakam, trying to body him up. Siakam with good defense. Nice feed from Haliburton to Nembhard, who glides in.
One thing about Indiana, they're going to play fast. It's a good game the last time these teams met.
Scored 17, he was minus 22 in that contest. That one goes down for Dostumu. Start slow. Oh, tough defense by Haliburton. Good job by Vucevic to tap it to White. Craig throws to Vucevic, working on Jalen Smith.
There you go.
Still 10 on the clock. Caruso into the corner. Hits.
Oh, bang, bang, bang. KC.
McConnell. Over Drummond. Nice shot by McConnell. Io off the handoff for 3.
Oh, give me the hot sauce.
Here's Caruso. Behind the back. Lost Shepard. Discards him and scores.
Sniper in the building. Section 113.
Minute 20 remains. Drummond spins away from Turner. It goes down.
Oh, watch your head.
A big time slam from Andre Drummond. Here's McConnell on the attack. Nice move by McConnell amongst some very tall trees. He's had a nice first quarter off the bench.
That's one of the moves you use on his dad in the backyard.
DeRozan hits it with 1.1.
Professional bucket getter.
The other night is one of his better scoring games since coming back from that injury that he suffered against the Pacers. Carter trying to stick with McConnell. Here is Siakam for a 3.
Well, and obviously it's to try to keep them from trailing in the first quarter. They're 9-18 when they trail at the first quarter. Mark.
DJ McConnell again.
You know, this team.
It's a bad habit to get into. And it's easy to say, here's Torrey Craig knocking down the 3. You don't get another opportunity in the play. That's a 9-10 game is a one and done.
No.
Turner hits another 3 against the Bulls, his first of the night tonight. Oh, Drummond gets a steal. Turner trying to rip it away. Drummond spun away from him.
Oh, the bully in the sandbox.
Here's Kobe pulling up for a 3.
Oh, bang, bang, bang. All the way from Inglewood.
Carter gets it to him against Siakam. So the smaller man, Javonte Green, is back.
There's 5 of them out there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to all 5 Javontes.
Locked in tomorrow when Illinois and Iowa State play the last of 4 in the Sweet 16 day 1. A lot of dribbling from Kobe, trying to scoop it in on Smith. He took my whole game, ball for bar. Haliburton throws to the corner for Nembhard, who hits a 3.
The corners.
Yeah, the corners. That's where he's seemingly at his best. Caruso drives and challenges the Pacer defense. Now he steps in to top it and banks it home.
Nice move.
Carving out space underneath. Yeah, it goes back to what you said about Rick Carlisle, right? There's much higher focus on D. They lose Dostumu here. Yeah.
Give me the hot sauce, Io.
His third triple. Javonte Green against Jalen Smith tipped it away. Dostumu a little out of control with Siakam guarding. And Green resets for a trailing Vucevic 3.
Oh, Vucevic, give me the hot sauce.
Vucevic with 15 points, 10 rebounds. Another double-double for him. Nembhard, nice maneuvering against Dostumu. Not a lot of space for Andrew Nembhard there. Haliburton rotated for another Nembhard 3. He likes the corner seemingly a little bit more in his range. DeRozan Nice feed out to Caruso.
Oh, turn up the AC. Alex is hot tonight.
This one has a lot of weight on it with the number one pick yet again. Turner with the jam.
Oh, that's a nice find by Haliburton driving baseline.
Tonight, a low assist night for Haliburton and the Pacers. Bad pass by Dosunmu. Nembhard all the way. Oh, Io came back for the block. Nembhard is right there to follow it up. DeRozan the kick. Vucevic fires it. Short. Long rebound, DeRozan. DeRozan all the way. We've seen a couple of articles written about the number of techs. Often they come from the second and third official. Oh, another three for Haliburton. That's his third of the night, his first since he hit a pair in the first quarter. Here comes Haliburton now with a little purpose. Drives it and banks it in. McConnell left that one short. Here comes DeRozan. Aggressive to the cup for the two. Much better tonight. Toppin. Smith. The solid shooter from out there for his size at 6'9". Haliburton against Terry. Craig switches off. Here's Toppin against Terry. Got to go on a foul. Obi Toppin with a chance at a three-point play. If your nickname is Dumpster's Delight, you can know. Caruso to Drummond. In traffic and one.
Told you.
McDermott and Terry matched up here. Terry was looking for Drummond. It lands with Craig across the paint with a tough finish.
Oh, Corey Craig with a tough move.
5-on-4. Toppin's behind the play. DeRozan goes to work against Nembhard. The fake, the footwork, the score, and the foul.
A professional score.
Inbound to Turner. He's going to get a look over Green for three.
Hey, nothing you can do about that. Contested.
Here's Caruso crossing Shepard. Taking contact. Dragstaff floats it home.
A lot of contact on Shepard on the drive.
Bench boost they got from Drummond and Javonte Green. Nice screen by DeRozan, and White is able to go downhill.
That was a very good screen. Sure enough.
Lead is 18. Bulls try to stave off a late surge by Siakam and the Pacers. First field goal of the half for Siakam. DeRozan over Nembhard.
Oh, nice in the house. Free cheese.
White. Pass Shepard into Siakam for the deuce.
Nice move that time. And it went with his left.
8 minutes left. Siakam had it long, knocked away again. What a save by Siakam. And a second consecutive three for Nesmith. What a play by Pascal Siakam.
46-28.
Oh, Haliburton lost it.
Where's that number? Right?
What a pass. DeRozan to Dosunmu.
There you go. Get out there on that pass. We've got 14 more field goal attempts then. Good pass.
Dosunmu to DeRozan and one. The foul on Brown. DeRozan to Vucevic to Green to Dosunmu. Good ball movement. No long rebound. Coby White goes right to the cup for the jam.
The exclamation point. You better count out to the poster.
Jackson got up there to keep that ball alive for the Pacers. McDermott.
Nice move.
He was
getting ready to put it on somebody's head. How about this? This is the first time the Bulls have won. Oh, Lord.
James Johnson getting up there. 15.
But he didn't.
Here is Coby White.
Oh, that was deep. That was, I'm going to say that was probably from.
Not easy. One of the biggest wins of the season. It certainly was not easy.
Well, I've been waiting to say this for three games. Drive home safe in Chicago. Beat, beat.
Bulls snap their three-game skid. They win.